Peel have suffered a devastating defeat, with West Perth kicking a goal in the final minute of the game to win by 5 points at HBF Arena. The Thunder were strong throughout the first half and took a 21-point lead into half-time, before a 7-goal-to-1 third term by the Falcons led to a dramatic final quarter, which saw Peel fall agonisingly close in the 12-6-78 to 11-7-73 loss. The match saw the return of Harley Bunnell from a long stint on the sidelines, with the star Fremantle midfielder slotting seamlessly back into the team with 30 touches and 2 goals from a limited game time he got. Speaking after the match, Fremantle mid player Lockie Schultz was impressed by the ease of the 26-year-old's return to the game.
He was terrific. Looks like he hasn't missed a beat. So to have him back out there on the park is a massive step forward for the club. Yeah, he loved every minute and it was great having him out there.
However, West Perth wrested control from the young side after the main break, muscling the Thunder out of the contest as they snowballed a 21-point halftime deficit into a 16-point three-quarter-time lead. Schultz commended the Falcons for their attack on the contest, noting there was plenty for Peel to learn from the experience.
Started off really strong, plenty of positives to take out of it. I think our third quarter let us down a little bit. Yeah, we'll go back and we'll review the game and we'll come out bigger and stronger next week.
The final term saw a dramatic fight back from the Thunder as they regained the lead midway through the final term off the boot of Captain Gerald Bugle. However, West Perth proved irrepressible as they went up another level to snatch the win from the Thunder with a controversial 50-metre penalty in the dying moments of the game. He will now head into a rematch next week against the red-hot Subiaco on Sunday the 2nd of June at David Gray's Arena at 2:15pm. Tim Mazandavies, Docker TV.